If you go to the item shop right now, you can get these items for free.